What am I supposed to do now? Search every single body here?
I suggest talking to the polymerized victims.
Tickets! The window is closed!
I need a train ticket.
A ticket? What the hell are you talking about? There are crazy robots all over the place! Help! They're killing me!
Sorry, comrade. No one can help you now. Thing the pipes openings in the next room and not over by the birch tree. Set. With all this shit. I'm sick to death of shoving balls into tubes.
We're doing this so we can leave the Vavilov complex.
Why can't I just, I don't know, walk out a regular door?
I'm afraid only an irregular door is available.
Hooker butt again.
Watch out! There are robots beneath us.
Really? I thought they were ladybugs. What else is new? Charles, open it.
Unfortunately, I
lack the ability to unlock doors. You're like a broken record, you know that? I'll deal with it. How do you like that?
Attracted too much attention, Major. Things are about to get ugly.
Hey, a Volan. Sweet. Lights all around, Chela's buzzing in the distance. How romantic. Two for flinching.
Recommend stealth.
I'm already late to the VDNH. Sechenov said I needed to hurry.
A frontal assault carries a high probability of death.
I've seen security systems like this before, Charles. I can get around it.
Thank you.
say. Finally. Sure love these goddamn canisters of yours. You guys never get sick of shoving them into things.
Well, it's a tradition.
Yeah, well, maybe you should think about reevaluating your traditions. If I see one more canister...